A new spider species found in the central western Ghats in Karnataka, India, bears an uncanny resemblance to the Sorting Hat in the Harry Potter films. The spider, Eriavixia gryffindori, is named after the original owner of the hat, Godric Gryffindor, one of the four founders of the Hogwarts School for Witchcraft and Wizardry. J.K. Rowling, author of the Harry Potter series, tweeted the researchers to congratulate them on their discovery. The small spider, which is 7 millimeters long, is nocturnal and takes refuge in dead, dry leaves which they're well camouflaged for. The spider's shape and color allow it to mimic the look of dead leaves when it's asleep during the day so that predators don't see it. The spider was discovered by a team of scientists in India, led by Jave Ahmed, an arachno-naturalist. Mr. Ahmed, who's been studying spiders for almost a decade, he's saying, "My colleagues and I feel ecstatic, being huge fans of the books and films, it was wonderful to be congratulated by the person from whose imagination stemmed this fantastic world we so relish." When it comes to the geographical distribution of the spider, Mr. Ahmed says, "The range of species is not set in stone. Animals get around, more so in the Anthropocene. The current geological period during which human activity has been the dominant influence on climate and the environment. Not all species have rigid environmental requirements. Some species, such as the brown widows, a member of the medically significant widow spider family, happily get around, being tucked away under vehicles and actually prefer hanging out around human habitation." The spider got its name from its subtriangular abdomen, which looks like the Hogwarts Sorting Hat in Harry Potter. Mr. Ahmed wrote in the paper, published in the Indian Journal of Arachnology, "This uniquely shaped spider derives its name from the fabulous, sentient magical artifact, the Sorting Hat, owned by the fictitious medieval wizard Godric Gryffindor, one of the four founders of Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, and stemming from the powerful imagination of Miss J.K. Rowling, wordsmith extraordinaire, as presented in her beloved series of books, featuring everyone's favorite boy wizard, Harry Potter."